of the Demons. What caught your eye, Bill, this weekend? We might even start with Lordo.
Yes, he's a star.
Yeah, my favourite segment, I must admit, this caught my eye. And we'll start with Johnny Longmire up at the SCG. The worst decision I reckon I've seen in the last decade. Massive. And let's go to Johnny Longmire in the box. I actually thought this was Mike Sheahan on the couch.
That's your best one so far. Chrissy Yarrod, I noticed him. He's had his problems with Mick Malthouse being the sub over the last couple of weeks. Here he is. He's all smiles, Chrissy Yarrod. Gets out in the SCG. He goes, Mick, I'm going to clean your seat for you. Do you want an apple, Mick? Here I am, Mick.
Training up. Kane Lucas had a shot on goal. We know it was slippery and wet, but have a look. This has got to be one of the worst kicks. He didn't even go in. Now, come on, Kane. It was Kane, but he wasn't able. Look at that. That is one of the worst shots on goal you've ever seen, Stephen.
Worst jokes. Yes, it was. Also seen Nick Malcheski. He's going for a kick. Where's the vision? Is it coming?
It's coming. Stay with us, Stevie. It's coming. There it is.
Lucky he wasn't kicking for Australia last week in rugby. Not as funny as George Lord.
Has he got moulders on? Probably got moulders on.
Well done, boys. Plenty to come. Speaking of Canes, Kane Corns joins us next. Port Adelaide again. The toast of the town in Adelaide. This is the Sunday Footy Show.